Everything is in place. I've routed you as straight a path to the launch platform as I could. I don't believe our enemies are aware of what we're attempting, but you should still prepare for heavy resistance. I don't believe our enemies are aware of what we're attempting, but you should still prepare for heavy resistance. I've gained remote access to the launch facility's subsystems, but someone is already in here. House Salvation splicers are hacking the launch mainframe. You need to find a splicer and liberate the security scanner protocol from them. I won't be able to secure the launch without it.
I do wish they would have kept our, if I grab the Seraph...
That's the scanner protocol you picked up. It should automatically detect which consoles have been tampered with and highlight them. It'll also highlight other tampered devices, so keep an eye on it. Now, get us access to those terminals, and I'll have Anna perform a remote hack from here. System cleared. Launch codes accepted. Priming the pods for launch. Guardian, it's time. Get in.
I can't believe it. You're actually on Seraph Station. Feed looks good. Receiving you loud and clear.
You should be able to decompile your scanner protocol at that terminal by the door to gain access. You're on the far end of the station, so we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's get moving.
I got Skinner. Oh shit, I completely forgot that it's Greg. Don't kill me. Alright. Hey! That time I didn't die at all. I cannot be like that the rest of the time.
Guardian town.
Damn, I love this grenade launcher. The one you get for trials. I got a cascade on it, so every time I kill with a different weapon, it makes my kills a lot quicker. Oh, hi, exploding potato. No. Get away, get away. Thank you. I just found a way to just bypass the turrets immediately. No, just walk around, they can't shoot you if you keep the speed up. I don't have the scare yet, so give me a second. I do. Oh no, it got deactivated when I went into the wall. Well, went into the door. Back. Why? You're like, shh, no one shall pass.
The operator protocol should allow you to remotely access those red highlighted panels by shooting them with your gun. I'm not sure why they're designed like that, and at this point, I'm almost afraid to ask. Dead.
slowdowns are gone. What the fuck you doing over here, Acolyte? Get out of there. One down. Two down.
One of Aramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy. Make some noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the bluff. She's here? Of course. That must be how Zebu Uroth plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Aramis and her splicers in to assist.
Eating some spaghetti. With cheese. Lots and lots of cheese. With cheese sauce. You guys gotta try this spaghetti. So fucking good. Oh yes. It's baked spaghetti with meat and liquid cheese. Yep, I got my Wild Radiance, I got my Optimus Theseus. What? Cause of patient anxiety? Liquid cheese for the max! Well, not only that, I'm also prescribing constipation and anxiety! Constipation to its finest. That brute was not kidding me. He wanted to kill me. Gonna get a piece of my mind. They gave it back at me. Ooh. Are you kidding me? I jumped way too high. I need the two of the retrofit, and I have that crafted.
Access acquired. Weapons incoming. Neutralize the crew and get to the front of the catch.
Oh, the invincibility fucked it up. Well, we were hoping to go stealthy, but that didn't work. Now we can go stealthy.
You're going to need to jump carefully to get back down to the station.
I mean... got lucky. I'm so glad I got that on my live stream. I don't have any sword ammo, so I can't. Shadow Skate's the only thing I cannot do, even if to save my life.
Guardian down.
Well, that was kind of off.
Guardian down.
I'm clipping that. I'm fucking clipping it. Yeah, you have to, summon your bubble at the exact same time it crossed like a million miles per hour. Well, shit. Said fucking use Shenzhen instead. I could've easily killed them all, but... leave me with my sidearm.
Down.
Jakes are dead. We good.
Guardian down.
I got a lot of clips for this. Oh shit! I was trying to go reverse, but I pressed forward instead. Oh well, there he goes. Morse almost did it too. Ah, made myself cry. Fucking made myself cry. Oh.
Guardian down.
What? Yeah. Hey, thank you. You caused me to die. I got distracted while my fiance was saying that. I fucking just walked right off the edge.
How do you like this one in the first one?
Yeah, I loved it. Alright. It looks like I'm not done with Agony yet, so let's keep that noodle out. Fuck it! Bye bye, Mystic. I'm going to the old Halo death scene. Why is my warlock always decides to say fuck you? It's like my warlock says fuck you to me. Every single time. Well, I just fucking jump right off. It's either I jump too far, jump too close, or not high enough jump. Okay, I'm here. I'm good. Maybe. I don't know. I'm trying not to jinx it. That's what I'm saying. I don't know. Hey, there's a chest over here. A chest. I think it's still active. Egret. Oh shit, I can't egret because I can't search my weapons. Well, fuck me. Yay, I'm deactivated. Mickey Kiki. Danny McPhee. Guys, can't even see. Goddamn, that movie's so damn old. I'm 27 and I've got fucking like 80 years old right now. Yeah. I'd be 28 in December. Yeah, it was like 2002 when VHS was the major thing. Well, that's if he doesn't. Oh no! Oh, why? Oh, they went after me, but kept more safe, I guess. Kept more safe, but almost same time kill myself, exact same time. Alright, we're good with the chart. I think the chart's up. Oh, that's mine. Well, thank you. That actually helped me clear that path. Grab the heavy. Put the operator in because I don't need it anymore. Now it's time for the spec. Ah, shit, can't see. Oh, hi. Because it's going to be activated. Alright, we're good? Yeah, it's up top to wherever you are.
I know that score.
Yeah, that's right, dude.
He's one of Aramis's lieutenants, but he died on Europa.
His name was Praxis, and you killed him. The witness has returned him to us, as it will return all Elixni slain by the machine spawn's hand.
There you are. Yeah, the first week when Seraph was available, they never spawned up here. And then, magically, the second week, they just spawned up here. That's been a thing since. I got obliterated by the grenade. That's always fun. Grab the heavy. Shit. trying to get that heavy and that didn't work.
Inject the virus into that console. House Salvation has more ships inbound.
Come on, retrofit. Hey, I got the fourth time retrofit. And I got the retrofit.
Virus uploading. We're done here. For now, I've initiated a station-wide security reboot. It should disable orbital defenses and clear an exit. About a half dozen House Salvation catches
and
inbound.
I got the disparity crap too.
Get out of there.